300 years is how long back you'd have to travel in order to see the last remaining wild Eurasian grey wolf in Britain. Their culling was the result of thousands of farmers who suddenly needed their livestock taken care of. Livelihoods that depend upon the absolutely and utterly merciless killing of wild dogs.